Thank you for answering the ad. Today we're going to test various features on different smartphones. So have any of you used these models of smartphone before? Maya?
No.
No.
Nope.
Okay. Does anyone know what the smart in smartphone stands for?
I think I got it.
Brittany?
I think the smart in smartphone means like maybe the phone's more intelligent than you are, so that it can, if you're not if you're not tech savvy, then the phone is more tech savvy than you.
Okay, let's do a little Q&A. So Maya, if you could have any button on your phone, what would that button do?
If I could have any button on my phone, I would love to press it and I have a shower, because I feel so grimy sometimes.
Where would the water be stored?
It would be kind of one of those things, like it triggers a signal that triggers a signal that finds out exactly where I am, and then a helicopter comes, and then all of a sudden they bring down a portable shower, which I'm sure is invented in Japan or something.
Okay. Okay. Jackie.
I'd like it to connect to my dogs. If I got on the phone and I was like, "Hi, Bunny, it's Mama. Hi, Boots." They might be like, "Rawr, rawr, rawr."
Okay. Do you speak dog?
A little bit, yeah.
Uh-huh. Great. Does anyone know what the square root of 9 is? Maya.
33.
Okay.
I like 30s.
Me too. They're calming.
Okay, so let's get back to the phones, okay? Let's imagine that your phone has 120 pictures. An eighth of those pictures, girls, are of me.
Ooh. Ooh.
So how many pictures are there of me? And either do the math or just find my pictures. Brittany, how did you get that answer so fast?
It like tells you exactly, like view all photos of this person. Like,
that's smart.
I like that. I like that way more than what's going on over here.
This phone kind of makes me feel dumb.
Okay.